Vincent Trocheck's line will begin the game with Mike Hoppin and Brett Connolly. Ekblad Mathisson on defense. Panthers 1-1, splitting the two games to start the season with Tampa, looking for a chance on the opening shift, but Hamilton got back. Connolly pokes it up to the point, shot right on. And Reimer stops former teammate Aaron Ekblad. The team, puck rolls over the line. Huberdeau's got it. Huberdeau moves in. Huberdeau with the pass in front, blocked away by Edmondson, who broke his stick. Now a chance, and that just misses at the goal line. That's blocked by Nolachari. Fleury with the puck. Back again, Gardner. He'll take another shot. That one deflected in front, and then Jordan Staal scores. And Carolina's on the board. It's 1-0 on the Staal goal.
Goal there by Staal. Here's Gardner. He fires it, and it deflects around. Seagulls right off the toe of Pesek, and Staal gets in behind the Panthers' defense. Yandel turned the wrong way, and that's a goal.
Hoffman gathers it in ahead for Dadonov. Barkov to the net, the pass, and Barkov couldn't get a clean shot away.
Penalty. Over the blue line, look at Dadonov. Just saucers it in front. Barkov, settle it down, but look at the hook. Right around the hands.
Centering pass, shot was blocked by Achari, then sent just wide of the net. Battle down low, Hurricanes feed to the point for Fleury. Deflected, and they score again. It deflected in front of the net. Teravainen makes it 2-0 Carolina.
With the officials, but here it is. Fleury fires that puck. How high was it? Oh, boy. That looks pretty close to the crossbar height. And he turns around. Here's a different angle. I mean, that one there. You be the judge. That stick, when he deflected at Teravainen, it looked awfully close.
Floats it behind the net. Borgstrom's got it. Looking in front for Vetrano. Redirected on goal. Saved by Reimer. Oh, what a setup there by Henrik Borgstrom. Staal has it knocked away by Huberdeau. Taken back. And Hamilton has a free man. Breakaway here. And Bobrovsky makes a big stop on Svechnikov. And then they score. It's 3-0 Hurricanes as Hamilton puts it in.
The 4-on-4 play, and the Panthers get caught as the Carolina Canes came in on the breakaway, and then followed up was Dougie Hamilton, and he puts it upstairs, short side on Bobrovsky, and the Panthers are stunned.
Aho chips over the line. Sebastian Aho walks in and shoots, kicked out by Bobrovsky. And Weegar's able to play the rebound ahead for Trocheck. Hamilton now with 5 points early in the season. Here's Aho point blank shooting. Save Bobrovsky, rebound wide. Hamilton put it back to the point. Slavin. Hamilton again. This is Aho shooting wide. Howla behind the Florida net. Here's Teravainen putting it in front. They score one more time. Redirected in on the power play. It's a 4-0 game in the first period.
For the love of rubber boots and cabbage rolls. Hurricanes on this power play. You see him moving around the outside. The Panthers allow that seam. So the pass goes to the high slot, right at the top of the faceoff circle. And all Teravainen did was just throw it out in front. And again.
So Joe Quenneville, after a period of forget, shaking it up big time. And a backhander by Trocheck. Is stopping it. He and Staal really getting into it.
On the first shift, they throw it out in front. Trocheck tries to settle it down. Got a shot on goal, and then it was flattened from behind by Staal.
Now together, and Pesek is with Mathisson on defense.
Boy, he really got lines and deep air in the blender.
Saved by Montembeau, then the rebound to Zingle. Scores again, his second of the game. 5-0 Carolina.
Here's how it gets set up. The shot towards the net. Montembeau makes a save, and then look at the rebound. For the player coming in, that's DeZingle. Wide open goal. Montembeau can't recover from the original save.
The Achari line, the only one that stays together, is on the ice. Sevier wraparound attempt is stopped. Slap shot by Yandel stopped. Achari stopped by Reimer. Achari side of the net, jamming away. Gets tackled by Howla. Reimer got the left pad on it. Here's Weegar for Barkov in the slot. It rolled on Reimer, and somehow he keeps it out, and then Weegar scores. Mackenzie Weegar puts the Panthers on the board.
Well, finally, the Panthers get rewarded. Game. They threw the puck on the net. Look at Hoffman. He's tied up with the defenseman, but the Panthers, they just swarm in front. Huberdeau's there and Weegar. And Reimer was down on his wallet, couldn't find the puck. And Weegar taking a chance coming in from the blue line.
Connolly gets over the line, sets up Ekblad with a chance in front. Oh, and Reimer made the save, and then Ekblad couldn't knock it out of the air and put it in. Dumnys in tight, but it remains a four-goal deficit. Panthers out with a purpose. Much better effort here in the second period. Huberdeau for Connolly, puts it in front, and Reimer with a glove save on Weegar. Looking for his second of the night. What a chance. Bobrovsky is on the bench. Here's Hoffman. Drop pass Huberdeau. Back in front for Hoffman to the backhand. And Reimer's able to make the save, but a penalty on the play.
Real speed. Panthers up the middle of the ice. Hoffman starts it. Drops pass there to Huberdeau. Back to Hoffman. He cuts right across the blue paint.
Strowman at his own line. Trocheck lead pass. Here comes Dadonov. Walking in. Cuts to the middle of the ice and shoots. Save. Rebound. And Connolly's stick was tied up or he would have had an open net.
Here on the replay as the Panthers come up the wall. Look at that bump pass there by Trocheck, and in comes Dadonov. Now cuts to the middle of the ice and you see Connolly.
And now the Hurricanes get set up. Sebastian Aho with a wrister right on. Saved by Montembeau. Got the stick on it. Looking to find the rebound, but it's deflected away. Deflects back to Yandel, who again carries in, setting up Petrano. He has a trailer. It's Strowman with the fake. And the shot, he hit the post. Reimer was down and out. Came close. Catching the post. Now Carolina set up on the power play. Hamilton. And the shot from Svechnikov is stopped by Montembeau.
80% of the goals scored in the NHL are within 6 or 7 feet of the net.
Ryden Hunt with some good work to get to the loose puck. Comes in front and shoots. Stopped though by Reimer. Connolly off the bench, replacing Barkov. Yandel for Hoffman. Connolly out in front of Reimer's net. Hoffman for Yandel. One-timer score! Keith Yandel gets a power play goal. It's a 5-2 hockey game.
Take another look at it here. Hoffman decides to switch sides. Opening up for Yandel for the one-timer. Reimer got a piece of it. You'll see it just dribble over the goal line after he got a right underneath of his arm.
Two battles in the Stanley Cup final. Achari with the Bruins and Edmondson with the Blues. Sevier flies down the wing. Sevier on the backhand. Saved by Reimer. Cleared up high. Ekblad holds in. Here's Hoffman down low. Barkov in front for Huberdeau. Centering feet score! Dadonov on the power play. But the goalie pulled. It's a two-goal game.
All right, the Panthers are in the offensive zone. They've pulled the goaltender. And you'll see, look at Huberdeau. He knew that Dadonov was in the perfect shooting position. And unselfishly gives the puck up. And there's the assist.
Well, these are a couple of huge shifts coming up right here. Weegar at the point with a shot. Blocked away. Sevier. And Hunt down low. Hunt shoots. Reimer the save. The rebound is kicked wide of the net. Panthers furious finish. Yandel for Hoffman. One-timer. Knocked down in front. Here's Barkov on the backhand. Stopped. Barkov again for Yandel. Dadonov got to be dead tired. Gives to Barkov. Floats it to the corner. And this puck is cleared, and Sebastian Aho has the empty net. And he puts it away. 6-3.